just one. All right. Let's move on to the category of the Coach of the Year. And as Didier rightfully said, plenty legends in our midst. One of them is one who really put Africa on the map, having, of course, performed on the global stage. He's here with us this evening. A round of applause is welcome to the stage, Emmanuel Amunike.
So let's see the nominees.
Coach of the Year, and the nominees are Gunnar Rowe, Hector Cuper, Hossein Amauta,
and the winner is Hector Cuper.
Gracias.